بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ورتل القرآن ترتيلا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome to another clip in Makharij Al-Huruf with Baba Salam. In this clip, we have another letter from among the letters of the lisan, the letters of the tongue. And it comes after we have covered qaf, kaf, jim, shin, ya, dad, and lam. And today we have noon. As a matter of fact, noon, lam, noon, and ra come from the same point of articulation, just millimeters from one another. So we have noon today, and noon comes from the front tip of the tongue. We mentioned that lam comes from the front edge. It engages the entire edge. Here we have the front tip of the tongue when it touches the gum at the back of the upper teeth. All right. So take a look at this. You have noon, silent noon. Apply any letter before it with active sound and you'll be good to go in and look at this. The front tip of your tongue should be able to touch the back of the upper teeth. It doesn't have to touch the teeth itself, just the gum at the back there. And you should feel it. In. Unlike ill, you have to stretch the front edge bigger, whereby in the case of noon, you only use the tip and you'll be good to go. In, an, un, whichever you use should be just fine. Let's take a look at the examples. خلق الإنسان من علق. So you can see that la, now you can feel that the lam, these three, four lams, all sound the same, very close to where you get the noon from. And we have two noon here. This noon is not counted because it is merged it is hidden in the sound of sin. Al-insa. So we don't say al-insa. But here we say na min alaqa. Alright? خَلَقَ الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ عَلَقَ. Although this is active noon and this is silent noon, here you can feel the makhraj, the point of articulation of the noon, more than you can feel it in this case. But it is from here that we understand where we articulate this noon from. خَلَقَ الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ عَلَقَ. Next we have أَلَا يَظُنُّ أُولَٰئِكَ أَنَّهُمْ مَبْعُوثُونَ. So we have يَظُنُّ and then we have أَنَّهُمْ. So there is no way you should collide your lips or else you are going to produce meme. If you say أَلَا يَظُنُّ, you are producing meme. أَنَّهُمْ, if you say أَنَّهُمْ, some people do that. It will become meme instead of noon. So don't start noon and end with meme unless there is a reason that qualifies you to do that. Next we have alam nashrah laka sadrak. Alamna, we have noon here. Alamna nashrah laka sadrak. And finally we have over here bal huwa qur'anu num majid. Bal huwa qur'anu majid. All right, you can feel it. Nu, num, majid. And now you can feel how the same point of from your tongue, the front tip, they operate very fast, quickly, move from one side to another side at the same time. Subhanallah. So this marks the end of the point of articulation of noon. Until the next. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
ورتل القرآن ترتيلا